2 times what equals 54? Let's say 2 times x equal to 54. Now divide both sides by 2 to free x. This 2, so x equal to this 54, 2. 2 goes into 5, 2 times 2, 4, subtract 1, bring down this 4. 2 goes into 14, 7 times 2, 14. That is 27. 2 times 27 equals 54.